Hi friends, welcome to my channel, and in today's video, let us learn and understand what is planogram in retail. We all know that buildings are constructed with the help of architectural drawings. So in retail, a planogram replaces architectural drawings. When a retailer opens any new store, he should have an exact plan of fixture placement and product placement in the store. So here the planogram comes into the picture, and planogram will help in product placement and fixture placement activity. So the planogram can be defined as the architectural drawing which will help the retailer to understand where the merchandise has to be stocked in order to catch the customer attention and make maximum impact in the sales. So now let us understand why planogram is needed. Planogram will help in keeping the right stock at the right place. Second, it will help in proper space utilization. Third one is, it will help to maintain the uniformity in look and feel across all the stores of the same retail chain. For example, all the Reliance Trends apparel stores have similar look and feel inside the store. This is because of the planogram. Also, planogram will help in maximizing the sales. So who prepares the planogram? This is prepared by the planogram and visual merchandising team in every retail organization. It is prepared before opening any new store, or it can also be changed every year for the existing retail stores. Usually, a planogram is prepared using a CAD software, which is abbreviated as Computer-Aided Drawing Software. In the plano, the products are placed either vertically, horizontally, or they can also be placed in blocks. In horizontal product placements, products are placed side by side on the shelves to offer a wide range of options to customers. In vertical product placement, the display of merchandise is done on more than one shelf level. And in block placements, all the related products belonging to a similar family are displayed at one place under one common umbrella. Apart from these three, we also have market share product placement and margin share product placement. Let us understand what are these. So in the market share product placement, the product which generates the maximum revenue for the store is ideally placed at the entrance of the store so that the customers will notice it and buy it immediately. So now in margin product placement, the product which generates the maximum margin or maximum profit is placed at the prime location in the store. This will help in achieving the bottom line. That is, it will help to earn the profits. So guys, this was the brief discussion about the planogram in retail. Hope you have found this video useful. If you like the video, then please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel to get such more updates in the future. Thanks for watching.